Also among those aircraft, the Bristol F2B, which was a two-seater and was considered, for the time, the most successful fighter recovery.